amazing.
Well, Tom, what a year it has been for you. Despite the rest of us being pretty bored in lockdown, you've had your 100th birthday and raised just under £40 million for the NHS. How does that feel?
Well, I'm absolutely overwhelmed by it. Never when we started with our early walk up and down, did we anticipate that we were going to earn so much money throughout the world. It was not just in the UK, but we've had subscriptions from all over the world, which has been most enlightening.
So the team that I work with work very closely with young people, but what would you say is the biggest difference between today's young people and when you were young?
I don't think there's very much difference really. Young people all the time, they have their own ways which are always different for the adults, which nothing's changed. I know the difference between me and my father was quite different, but we're still very good friends. And I'm sure now that nothing has changed, that young people are still, you could look on the parents as old people.
So thinking about what you just said, what would you predict the next 100 years will hold?
Now that's difficult because 100 years ago, nothing would have ever predicted what would be happening this time. Now, things change, always have changed. Each century has been different to the next. But I think you've got to, whatever young people you are, you've got to look ahead because the future is going to be much better for you than it's been before.
Yeah. So as we all know, you have celebrated your 100th birthday. But what would you say is your greatest achievement in your lifetime?
I think, to be quite fair, it is the present time, having raised this sort of money for such a good cause. I never anticipated anything ever in my life that I would do this. But so I think today is the time that has been the best.
So it goes without saying that you have inspired a lot of people, particularly young people, over the past few months. But who or what inspired you when you were young?
I don't know, really. I always looked at that things would get better, that I would get further up in the world. And I always looked forward to being, tomorrow was always a good day, even then. So I still remember young people, tomorrow is a good day.
So what would you say is the biggest lesson that you have learnt?
Is that look ahead for the future and see that things are going to be good. I mean, rather like the song, if you, after the storm, the sun shines bright. That's true, it always does, it always has happened, things will get better.
So just as a final question for you, is that an advice or message you would like to give young people?
I think you remember that don't be downhearted. Look ahead because you remember that you have great possibilities that you will do better than maybe your parents did, and always look forward that you will do better and things are going to be much better in the future.
Okay, well thank you very much for speaking to us today, Tom, and we wish you the best for any future adventures that you might have.
Thank you very much, very kind. It'd be a lovely speech.